backwards anyways.
That shit's funny.
You just drove a frog.
I know.
Does it steer pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah. It kind of does. I bet this game's addicting as fuck. Like, only Nintendo can make you drive a frog. Graphics aren't that bad.
Oh!
See, I'm telling you, they made this game for a reason. Jump.
I still would rather play.
What?
What the heck?
Is this the precursor to Mario Kart 8?
Mario Kart 7 is the precursor to Mario Kart 8.
No, but you know what I mean. It's a Nintendo game.
How is this? I don't really read it. You to be like a grandma and be like, oh, this way.
I think they want you to watch people and make an ass out of themselves.
Just give me some sticks.
And they took away the ability to plug in the freaking damn controller that they sell you. Oh, you better be a freaking beetle.
That's gonna be
oh, that's bad. A Beetleborg. If you're not the bat, I don't know what to say.
Beetleborg? Big bad Beetleborg?
I still like the Beetleborg. He's like nasty. Look at his stats. What's his weight?
What? He's a turtle. Is he a Beetleborg?
Oh, he's medium though. I think his weight's light. But his grip is high. Picked a turtle?
What is that?
A tortuga?
Okay. Oh, look at that. The thing is
I mean, tortoise shell. Broke shit.
Thank you.
Those graphics aren't that bad.